Faded in the car, it's like a round one.
Yo, where you at?
Ready?
I'm so excited, guys.
Oh my gosh.
Like, you don't understand?
Feel this energy. This is the start of something great. We might be a little late. Hey, but at least we're on our way. You got too much time to waste. Focusing on what people say. They might not like that we've arrived, but we're here to stay. Leave your sorrow on the table. Pick up your worries and throw them out the window. You don't gotta let your friends know. There's so much trouble to get into. I got a blacked out Chevrolet. You don't have a destination. Traveling where the wind will take us. That might be from place to place. Oh shit, I just graduated. I don't have any obligation. So let's have a little fun. Go ahead and drop all the relations. Leave your sorrow on the table. Pick up your worries and throw them out.
So we are cruising right now. Ina thinks that we're in a Ferrari. Ina, this is a truck. We gotta drive it like a truck.
We're driving it like a truck. What are you talking about?
We are flying. Apparently Ina says this is how you drive in Chile. It's very different to how we actually drive in LA. Will you make sure that we get there safe? We are precious cargo.
One, two.
Oh my God, oh my God. Oh my God, oh my God.
Got the bikes.
Yeah. Hey.
Picked up another one.
Okay.
Everything, Mona. Got Mona.
What is going on, wolves? It is morning, and we are going to Chile today. Are you excited?
Yes.
Ina's homeland. But we are like doing a bunch of stuff right now. We have to be at the airport in an hour.
An hour.
I haven't packed yet. I just ran, I grabbed some stuff. I did a bunch of things this morning. You guys have been packing, working on some videos here. And we're just on the run right now. So we're gonna finish up recording what Ina needs to film right now.
They've already seen this video that we're recording right now.
Oh, you guys have seen it, so you guys know about the giveaway.
They've already got the chills from Ina's talking right now.
Yes. Coachella is gonna be insane, guys, and we can't wait to go with two of you guys. So it's something that we've just are super excited about. So hopefully, guys, if you guys haven't entered the contest yet, the link will be below that because we're giving away two Coachella tickets, which is gonna be nuts, and you guys get to come with us. Crazy, it's gonna be so fun.
Ready?
I'm so excited, guys.
Oh my gosh.
Like, you don't understand what I'm feeling right now. So cool.
Really excited.
Yeah. We look like we're moving away for a year and a half. What is this?
I think we have
this
enough.
This is just okay, Ina, by itself.
Wait.
Is that normal?
She's a girl.
Of course, the whole time. I need everything.
Okay, that's a little under.
One tip of advice, if you're ever traveling, you think like you need to bring as much stuff as possible, but you realize you end up wearing the same things most of the time. Unless like you're a girl and you're really into fashion, I guess guys too. But for me, I wear like the same clothes all the time, and I'll end up wearing like three pairs of shorts, two t-shirts, and like two jeans.
A washing machine?
Then we go to the lake in Chile. We
then you just embrace the stink.
We clean it in the water, and wow, we let it hang, and we're good. The most important thing to leave the country.
Passport.
And Ina can't find hers right now.
I have it. I
Ina.
Just don't know. Found it.
Found it?
Yes. Wow.
You have your phone?
Phone and passport. Of course, the day we're leaving from LA, it's like 90 degrees.
It's beautiful outside right now.
It's insane this weather. Oh, Ina's running into things again.
All right, so our bags had to go through separate checking.
The only two people from the line were us. Right,
I think they think that we're criminals.
So Adam, he was grumpy and he needed to eat, so he just left
he left us.
And now
we have to find him.
Looking for him. I don't know where he is.
And we're in the airport, about to get on the plane, looking for Adam.
Must be nice.
I was so hungry.
Must be nice.
I needed to get food. Not my fault, my bag went.
We were struggling.
Both of you guys, their bags went into the wrong area through the not okay bag line. So do I have to wait too? No, I come and eat.
How's it going?
We have our seats. We somehow figured out a way to get all sitting together. We didn't even check when we checked in or anything. We didn't pick any seats either when we booked the flight. And we're all next to each other, so that's good. How'd you get middle?
I don't know.
Show them the window. Show them what
it
does.
So you just click a button, and it automatically tints the window for you.
Don't tint it.
Oh my
God. See, it's changing color. And then we have these screens over here. Not bad.
And the most important for you, Brandon, what do you need for editing?
Editing? This, and then also a plug so I can charge the laptop so it
that's
doesn't die.
Huge. If we didn't have that plug, there would be no editing on this plane. Some cheese ravioli. Ina got chichon. Say chicken for everyone.
Chicken.
So this is where we are right now. That is where LA is, and Chile is all the way down here still. I think we have another 7 hours or so to get to Chile. And it's 7:01 a.m. over there right now. Everyone's leaving the plane right now, and we're still stuck on here.
Adam is in full-blown panic mode.
No, we've been on here for like 12 hours and need to get off.
I'm having fun on here.
Bye. Ciao, ciao.
Adam, I think they made a mistake when they sat us down. We were supposed to be here.
I'm complaining.
Look at this. Oh my gosh.
So Adam is scared because of my family, and what he doesn't know is that there are 9 cousins of me waiting for us outside.
This is your first time meeting the parents.
A huge celebration for me, I guess.
Are you nervous?
I'm never nervous. Oh, we discovered on the way over here that Lobo is wolf in Spanish, and there was an island that we flew over in the middle of nowhere called Lobo Island.
Adam's learning the culture, and he's trying to figure out how to greet the parents. He doesn't know if you kiss them, do you hug them?
Just one.
One kiss on the
one
cheek.
Kiss, no two. One, and you
I'm
hug
used to the
and
two
kiss
kisses.
At the same time.
In Europe, I was doing double kiss.
I think Adam's gonna wet himself. He looks a little nervous.
No, look at how good that fits. Snug.
How
it's like
this?
Square. That you hold. Yes, you roll.
The guys here are
Brandon
playing
is not the
Tetris.
Best at Tetris.
I said stacking these is like playing Tetris.
This is good.
All right, packing it all in.
It's Tetris again.
I don't know if I trust you with your Tetrisness.
Look at that.
This was a lot easier though.
Nice and snug.
Sing it, Adam. Sing it.
Yo, Debe.
Take it away.
Ina's mom just brought us to a place to get some fresh bread. So we're getting some fresh bread, and now we're getting some empanadas.
This is a great welcome to Chile.
Oh man, this looks unreal.
Oh my
empanadas, the real one.
Your favorite?
Yeah.
Wait, so what is what here?
We want pina empanada. Those are like the classic Chilean empanadas. They're insane.
Whoa. Oh my god.
Bread is coming from every angle. We're getting treated like royalty.
First Ina's empanadas.
In limbo. So this is the infamous Inska's room.
Esta es mi pieza.
This is it. I love the chair.
I like that. I'm going to try
The beach, yeah. Give it a shot.
The whole thing just snapped. Falls. This is just like... We are exporting while we move right now. We had an error the first export. We have to go to lunch right now with Ina's family. And we're running on 1 hour. Let's see. Hello. How are you feeling, Brandon?
I feel like imagine like
getting hit by a train.
Ina is whipping it right now.
All right, so we are cruising right now. Ina thinks that we're in a Ferrari. Ina, this is a truck. We gotta drive it like a truck.
We're driving it like a truck. What are you talking about?
We are flying. Apparently, Ina says this is how you drive in Chile. It's very different to how we actually drive in LA. LA is like more chill, slow pace. We make sure that we get there safe. We are precious cargo.
1, 2.
Okay, nope.
What's this 1, 2 thing?
Oh!
Oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
We made it safe and sound. Thank you, Ina, for getting us here.
This area is gorgeous.
Yeah, this is a really cool area. These houses around here are insane.
Yeah.
And we're right on a golf course. I guess that's where we're having lunch.
That's another one of your favorite things you like to say.
Insane.
Insane.
I love insanity. We gotta go crush out some work while we're in here too. We have
we
the
really
computer.
Are.
It's still exported because it finished exporting in the car and then it was wrong again.
So now Adam's going to meet Ina's whole family looking like a nerd with this laptop.
We definitely don't fit in here. Everyone is with their golf gear and
Ina's arm all of a sudden it goes like this.
Ina is taking over.
I'm taking over, guys. Are you panicking, Adam?
No, I'm good. Export going on.
Okay, so guys, these are my cousins. They're all weird, I know. Wow!
Wow!
Hey!
Really good.
Yeah. Okay. So, jump up, arms up.
Yeah.
Jump
and then
as high
you,
as you can,
yeah.
And then you tuck, or else, because if you stay.
Yeah.
You go.
It's more faster.
Much faster.
Tienes que tocarte los pies.
Yeah.
Ooh.
There you go.
Good job.
Not bad. Your turn.
So we're trying to figure out if everyone here can learn how to do backflips like you.
Yeah.
We just finished eating food. But
amazing
it's
food
like,
with an amazing view.
Unreal.
So
those
now,
mountains, by the way, back there, we just found out are the second highest mountains in the world.
Yeah.
Meaning
you can't see
Mount
from right
Everest
here.
Is the highest.
But there's mountains
so
right
there's
back
snow
there.
Snow always on the mountains, even in summer.
In yes. Winter and summer, when it rains, it's always with snow.
What are you doing?
It's cheat day every day in Chile.
Cheat day every day for
I'm
2 weeks. Amazing view. Yeah, come on, you're ruining the view. Excuse me.
We're still dealing with the upload right now. So that's why if you guys are seeing this, the contest video is late. We apologize. This is what we're sitting here.
Yeah, life is rough here. All right, video is live. Success.
It is live. We are done.
So
now we can go explore. Hopefully you guys liked the video, which you guys watched yesterday. We had a ton of fun shooting it, and we're really excited to have you guys come with us to Coachella. So whoever you are who wins, it's gonna be an epic experience. Just wrapping up at Ina's aunt's house. Now we are heading to go to a place where apparently we're gonna do some biking and sunset stuff. What's the plan? What are we doing? Are we gonna go biking right now?
It all depends on Ignacia.
Ignacia, not Ina.
Oh my god.
All right, so we threw the bikes in the back, and this guy are going to the dirt jumps right now, and apparently they got some pretty big dirt jumps they're gonna show us.
We're gonna have so many peaks, awesome
yeah,
peaks.
It's gonna be sick. So this is Ina's brother. Say hello, everybody.
Hello, everybody.
Can you see the resemblance?
You can do it.
All right, made it. Got the bikes.
Yeah.
Hey. Picked up another one. Got everything, Mona. Got Mona.
Dude, this is exactly like what safari is in South Africa. It's the same orange sunset.
Yeah.
These trees.
This rock that you trip on.
It's crazy. But yeah, it's very similar. Very similar. Like there can totally be just like a
Pumba
lion right there. So Christian and Benjamin, these two just oh my god.
Zoom
just
in.
Killed it. That was so sick.
I think we gotta get into this biking stuff.
The whole bike thing,
we gotta
yeah.
then take the bikes and we'll launch off those same ramps.
Yeah, that was nice.
I would literally fly into the air and then in midair I would
nothing's real, Adam.
You know, I would land it perfectly. It's all in the head, right?
So back to the house now. Really fun day, crazy day, lots of travel.
And this is just the start of the Chile trip. So we have some guys coming behind. Watch out for a sec. So hopefully you guys like what we have coming your way. We're really excited to be down here. We can't wait for the adventures. And as you guys know, also we still have that, or just still, it's literally just started, Coachella giveaway we're doing right now, which we are super excited about and really happy that you guys are so happy with the just everything, all the comments, all the likes, all the, you know, DMs to us have been awesome. So we appreciate all the support and we're gonna end off here, guys. By
tomorrow
saying,
we head to the south.
Yeah, and tomorrow night we head down to the south of Chile. There's so much stuff happening.
10-hour bus ride.
10 hours in a bus. But we'll end off here and say, keep being a wolf, follow your dreams, and we'll talk to you guys tomorrow in the next video. See ya!
4 a.m. driving in Rodeo. We out here doing donuts like tornadoes. Cruising, cash, the sun in San Diego. Cause I said so.